for me, I felt like a good turning point in our characters was actually, it was Sarah and Nathan on the beach. Like, even though that wasn't an Audrey Nathan moment, it was an aspect of Audrey, and it was sort of, it was an opportunity for Nathan. And it was a way to kind of live that reality without, you know, the direness of the world ending right there. So I always thought that was like a really sweet, special moment between the two of them. Even though Sarah,
right.
Even it was though weird.
He was cheating.
Even though I was cheating.
But we talked about also the moments that we got.
Sarah's a flirt, man. She was like, she was forward. It's not like Nathan went back in time and was like, hey, check it. Bam.
Exactly.
Like, it was.
She was taking advantage of.
He was taking advantage of.
Yeah.
But Audrey Nathan, I think we were talking about, was for, you had mentioned, was it towards, in the last season?
Yeah.
It was in their house, or his house.
Right. When we finally got to see Nathan's house, there was a moment in the final season that seemed like a reprieve from all the nonsense that had been going on. We got to see them momentarily in sort of an unstressed domestic situation. And that was just a nice thing to get to play with, because we so rarely, we were always headed out to some some emergency. And to get to see them in a moment when they were just enjoying each other was really nice.
Yeah, and, you know, I just thought of this, but I think when I go back and watch, like, when it was last summer. It was after we were done working and I was assembling, you know, actors. We have to put together scenes of our reels. I go out and hustle and get more work. And I was going through all the footage, like, and I was just reminded about all these like really quirky, stupid, fun moments that we got to have in the office together. You know, you're trying to ask me to go to, like, ask Audrey to go to the play, or there's coffee, or we're walking down the side of the pier and we're just, you know, giving each other flack for what kind of coffee each other likes, or what, just stupid, like fighting about dumb things. And those moments between the two of them, I just, when we got to have those and be really silly, or when you're like eating your cereal and you know, your tie is off to the side,
I
love that. Like, that's the stuff I really loved.
Yeah.
Yeah.